evening, Dubai, and welcome to your half an hour guide to the high life. High life Dubai has always been a celebration of sorts, the best brands, the swankiest parties, and the most impressive personalities. And as we get closer to the end of season 5, we want to make sure that you get to see the best of what's on in Dubai. Chaliye dekhte hain aapke liye aaj kya pesh kar rahe hain. As you know, we've always been big on promoting unique talent, and tonight we've got Adil Farooq on our show, who is the only Arab singer who has cut an album in Hindi. Then an interesting segment follows when we gave two Dubai-based bloggers a high fashion makeover at Sauce. Beauty World Middle East comes up next with all things related to looking great. If you missed the exhibition at Dubai World Trade Center, you can always catch it here on High Life Dubai. And last but not the least, we are proud to bring you Abhishek Bachchan and Aishwarya Rai Bachchan at the exclusive video conferencing of Ravan that happened between the cities of Mumbai, Chennai, Delhi, New York and Dubai live. So sit back and enjoy watching this unique assortment of glamour in your city. And remember, you get to see it exclusively on High Life Dubai. Newspaper Googled to find Emirati singers and they found many. But when they tried searching Emirati singers singing in Hindi, only one name popped up. And he's on our show tonight, the one and only Adil Farooq. Invited us over to his home at the Arabian Ranches to tell us about his interesting journey.
I started off my working career in about the year 1999, where I started working for the then called ABN AMRO Bank. And you know, I started off as a customer service officer in the bank, and then got promoted to the call center as assistant head of the call center. And then I wasn't enjoying it too much. I resigned and I waited. And that time I used to teach children cricket. And I spent my time doing that. So then I eventually got a call from one of the government entities where I started working for them. And I went into you know, financial fraud and all that kind of stuff. So I was one of the financial and banking fraud experts and all that. So I worked for them for quite a while. And then moved on to Standard Chartered Bank as head of money laundering prevention and financial crime risk for the country. Worked there for a while, then went back to the government entity and worked there again for I think a year or two. And again, then I joined First Gulf Bank as head of treasury marketing for the corporate, for the country. Enjoyed working there. It was fantastic, but the only pain was driving down to Abu Dhabi every day. So hence came the savior, the music.
From the cutthroat banking industry straight into the world of cultural fusion music. That was a long and bold step by Adil, but like every artist needs to believe in his cause and his talent, Adil went ahead and worked on his debut album, Dastan, which was released a short while ago.
I'm very, very, very much inclined towards the contemporary Hindi movies or the Bollywood kind of singing style. So I'm very, very comfortable towards that. As I said, I haven't learned music, but that's why I can't go into the ghazal or the, you know, the rag genres. You know, so I keep it very, very plain and simple to what I can do best.
To Adil, the success of his album emphasizes the spirit of UAE, which is welcoming to all cultures. Adil plans to launch many more albums in due course, but wants to relish every moment right now. We found his attitude and music very inspiring and wish him lots of success. And if you have not yet heard his music, do go over to the nearest music store and get your copy. And the curious lot that we are, we followed Adil to his farmhouse to get an exclusive look at the making of the video of his popular track, Dastan.
उर्दू में गाना या हिंदी में गाना मैंने इसलिए शुरू किया क्योंकि दुबई जो है या इमारात यूएई जो है वो इंडिया और पाकिस्तान के बीच में एक ब्रिज है एंड इफ आई कैन बी अ गुडविल एम्बेसडर टू द टू कंट्रीज एंड टच देयर हार्ट्स विद द सेम लैंग्वेज दैट दे अंडरस्टैंड आई एम श्योर इट विल मेक अ मार्क विद देम बिकॉज मैंने जहाँ भी गाया है जब भी गाया है मुझे बहुत प्यार मिला है इंडियंस और पाकिस्तान में
ख्वाहिशों की उस पल बरसात थी तेरे लिए ही मेरा हर आंसू बहने लगा कैसे बताऊं तुझे
To see young Emiratis expressing their creativity through integration of cultures. Music does make the world smaller. Ab lete hain chota sa break. Milte hain agle mode par. Break ke baad, we have a fashion makeover for two Dubai-based bloggers at Sauce, followed by a glimpse of beauty convention, Beauty World Middle East 2010.